What up? I am on my way to the airport because we are going to Oman today, inshallah. I don't know if I'm gonna separate these into two different vlogs, so if this is a second vlog, hey guys, welcome back. I am on my way to the airport. We have about an hour and a half till our flight, which is actually kind of tight, but it's only a 1 hour flight, so I feel like it should be okay.
Yeah.
Our visa situation basically gets to happen. So we were under the impression that we had to get our own visas. When I got to the final step of the procedure, I realized that at no point did they ask us when we're leaving. So if they didn't realize that we're leaving tomorrow, this visa could take like a week and then we're not gonna go there. So Fatima called the visa office and they said we don't actually need to have one because we're from G1 countries, I guess, so we can get a visa on arrival. But with everything in this place, I don't really trust them, so we're not even 100% sure about our visa situation. Hopefully we're gonna come into the country. Hopefully, if you guys don't see the rest of this vlog,
it never happened
and we're back in Dubai. But inshallah it will work and we will be in Muscat in about 2 hours time. Okay, bye. It's the most beautiful airport that I have ever been in. Looks like a mall. It's even nicer than Dubai Airport, in my opinion. And that's what I think, and nobody can change my mind. Period. Hey guys, so just got to our room. This is the bathroom. So beautiful. The floors are all this marble that carries on into the bathtub, which is super deep. If you want, you can close this door, or if you want to leave it open. Obviously, I'm going to close it because I'm with my cousins. But if you're, you know, by yourself or with your partner, you can do that. And then this is the sink. I'm going to show you guys. It's the door that you come out of. It's a very spacious room. So there's a TV here. There's a desk if you want to work. These are the two double beds. I really love the decor. It's like so different. It's not what you usually see at like luxury hotels. The floor, the carpet, everything's super chic. It kind of reminds me of like Miami Vice. Is that what you guys, do you guys see that? It's very nice. And then my favorite part is how beautiful is this view, you guys. This is so amazing. So if you guys see, there's the pool. There's a bunch of shade and stuff, and it's just so amazing. I think the hotel wraps around all the way. So there's the, they sell sushi there, I think, at night, my cousin was telling me. And then we literally step to the beach if you want to go to the ocean. This is the most beautiful hotel. I definitely would recommend grabbing a room here. All right, guys, so I just took the best shower of my whole entire life. It was so nice, it was super hot. The rainforest shower head is like huge. So we're gonna get our makeup done. We're lucky because this hotel is actually right across the street from our first destination, the first place that we want to go. And so it's the Opera House. Yes, we're going to the Opera House, and it's literally across the street. So we're gonna get ready right now and then walk around there. And then dinner, we are going to be going to Kargin, or is it Kargin? I'm not sure. It's a really nice Omani restaurant. And so, of course, my besties are gonna come with me. Oh my God, you guys. I wish I could have showed you that. Falcon just went over my head. It's amazing. Anyways, see you soon. So I just got the cutest delivery from the W Muscat. It's like this high heel chocolate structure. I know it's chocolate because I might have taken a little nibble. And then this cake, which is like a little jelly texture, and then cute little jelly beans. And isn't that so sweet of them? Okay, I'm gonna try it. I'll let you guys know how it tastes. Raspberry and white chocolate.
5, 6, 8. Y'all need to hype me up. Do that thing with your eyes. Money, look. Let me see them.
Hey guys, so, so bright. I just finished getting ready. This is the outfit today. I'm wearing all white. A little silver bag. And this place is so freaking beautiful. I'll show you guys the outside later. We're actually rushing because we have to make it to the Opera House. and they close in very, very soon. So we're running there. And I wanted to show you guys how close our hotel is from the Opera House. So this is our hotel behind me. And then this right here is the Opera House. It's like literally across the street. I say literally so much, they've been making fun of me, and I've noticed that I actually do. Yeah, the lighting is really nice. Isn't this how look? I almost fell. We made it. It's very nice. Royal Opera House. So we're just gonna take some quick pictures for my cousins at Byline. And then, I love this corridor. The lighting is so pretty. Okay, that was done. We did it so quickly. We took these pictures and videos of the vibes. And now it's time for us to explore. We want to walk around. There's a place where there's a garden here too. I don't know why my face looks so dark. I guess it's because it's I'm in the shadow. Anyways, our next stop is to go and see. There's another part of this. I want to say masjid, but it's not a masjid. It's an opera house. We want to go to the other side of the opera house. And then there's like a secret, like a garden. And just to check it out and like walk around. The weather is really nice and warm. What a beautiful sunset. Hey guys, so we decided to look around the hotel and it is amazing. It's even prettier at night, which I'm surprised about. I'll show you guys. This is the floor. It's like super cute and colorful. And then there's the swimming pool. So people still swimming, even though it's getting dark out. And the view. Our room is like up there. It's like one of those ones up top. And fun fact, you're not allowed to build really tall buildings in Oman because they want to keep the vibe like very cultural and no size. They don't like skyscraper city like Dubai, which I think is nice. This is so cute. Oh my god, this place is so freaking nice. Hey guys, so we just got home and changed really quickly. And now we're headed to this place. It's called Kargin. I'm not sure. It's supposed to be like a really popular restaurant here in Muscat. It's only about 12 minutes away from our hotel. And it's really pretty outside. We didn't get a table. We called down to get a reservation. And they said that they didn't have anything outside at the moment. But if we were to go there, they can see if they can fit us in somewhere. So our hope is that we can sit outside because it's a beautiful night. And the air conditioning here, they have a problem, like people blast it so cold, so we would prefer to sit outside. So this is the look. They have like these really fluffy arms, which I don't know if I'm a fan of. Honestly, when I first got this shirt, I wasn't the hugest fan of it, and then it kind of grew on me. And these leather pants are very tight, so I'm gonna be wearing this blazer on top just to give it a little bit more modesty. And yeah, I'll see you guys at the restaurant. Ooh, very nice. Okay, I got myself. Look how beautiful this is, you guys. This restaurant is so pretty. I already showed you guys how it looks. We were a little bit sketched when we pulled in because it looks like the ghetto. Ratatata. But it's actually really nice inside of it. It's like one of those, I guess, undercover places. What do they call it? Hidden gems. That's what it is. I don't really like the seat that she gave us. We're kind of in the corner by ourselves. I like to be in the mix. But it's okay. It's okay. We're going to work with what we give in. The food is like authentic Arabic food or like Omani food. And I have a severe bean and nut allergy.
Yeah, I don't have one.
So hopefully I can eat something here. We got our mezan appetizer. I'm pretty sure I can't have any. Maybe I can have that.
No, gospel chicken.
I can have this maybe. So guys, this bread is so good. I've just been eating this and the parsley salad because all these other sauces. I have a million allergies and I can't be playing games with things like this because I'm mostly allergic to beans and peas. And this looks like something that's gonna make me sick. For as long as I
I'm here. I can never get used to people smoking in public. Like, they'll smoke and there's like kids around. I guess it's a thing here. I don't know. It's so weird. I guess because we're not allowed to smoke in any public settings where I'm from, obviously in Toronto. And here it's like people are just lighting up left and right. I'm like, whoa. Secondhand smoke kills.
Hey guys, so we're here at breakfast. We woke up kind of late. So this is the selection. These are pastries. They have hot breakfast. I like it because it's halal, so you can get like bacon and stuff like that, things you can't normally get. This is the hot breakfast I got roasted potatoes, some pita. So excited about being in Muslim country because you can finally try bacon. It's very salty. It's like beef bacon, obviously, not pork bacon. And this is shakshuka. I put some tomatoes on top, and then he made us our own iced coffees. And yeah,
hey guys, so we're headed to the sinkhole. I'll never get over how beautiful this place is. Look at the floor. It's very nice. Good morning, or it's, I don't know what time it is you're watching this, but it's morning for us. It's a beautiful sunny day in Muscat, and we're headed to the sinkhole. We're gonna go and, I don't know, check it out. I really don't know exactly what to expect. We were supposed to go to this other place, Wadi something, I don't know, I'll put the name here, but it's very far. We don't feel like driving that far. So we're just gonna go to this one because it's gonna be a little cute and it's like only an hour and a half, whereas the other one is further out than that. So we're here. It's really not much to look at when you first come in. You guys can see. So I'm hoping that it's prettier in there. Just looking a little bit ghetto, I'm not gonna lie. So we just changed. I was already wearing my swim top, but I didn't put the bottoms on, and I realized that I left my skirt, the one that matches this burkini. I left it at the hotel, which I'm so annoyed because we drove over an hour. But it's okay, I can still swim with this. And yeah, that ride was good. It was very scenic, very beautiful. The only thing is they have billy goats that like randomly are on the road or beside the road, which is so scary. Like one time Fatima had to swerve because one was like on the side. So I wonder if they're like deers in Toronto, or not in Toronto, in Canada, where they're like, oh, where are deer? Oh my God, there's so many bugs here. Oh, I'm gonna have a heart attack. There's like these huge bees, killer bees here.
Wow.
These stairs. Ah! I'm not gonna lie. Nobody said there would be stairs involved. We're feeling a little bit, deceived, but it's beautiful though. Wow. Place on the side of the road, it literally just says restaurant, and this is our table right here. This is authentic. Humble.
So, quick outfit change and we're back out the door. I'm wearing this top by Zara, and then my skirt is Modernisa, and we're headed to Matra, which is a, oh, this is good lighting, which is like this little city. Oh, you guys will see how it looks. So anyways, it's about 4:30. We're kind of late. We wanted to get there earlier, but there's so much to do in like so little time. Anyways, I will show you guys how it looks when we get there. Yeah, this hotel smells so nice. I don't think I've mentioned that. It smells
amazing. I don't know what it is.
On our trip, we've really been enjoying ourselves. This is such a beautiful city. Everyone's very friendly. Maybe a little too friendly. What else? The only thing we don't like about this place is the roads. They have in my opinion, the dumbest road system. You can like go in circles forever trying to find the same place. For example, if you see like whatever this building and you're like, oh my god, I want to go there, and it's right beside you, trust me, you're not gonna get there, period, because the road going that way, you don't know how to get there, so you're going all the way around. And what else?
The food is good, very good,
and the weather's good this time of year.
The weather is good.
Any sort of like naturey, if you're a nature person,
hiking. Yes, I saw some people earlier with bicycles, so I don't know what they were doing. Honestly, it looked dangerous, but if you're like really into like nature and activities
and culture as well.
Culture, yeah. We stopped by this random house restaurant and we ate there, and we met people there that are locals, which is nice. They're very, very friendly here. Not like compared to like other Middle Eastern countries we've been to, they're definitely the most outgoing here. And they have this weird thing where they just smile all the time. They're just constantly smiling, and you don't know if they're smiling like to be nice or just like laughing, which they also will laugh in your face and you don't know what the joke is. So I find that, like, for me, that's kind of offensive. I don't know if that's your culture.
Ooh, we're just driving up to it. How beautiful is it? It's like, it kind of gives me Santorini vibes. Don't you guys agree? So if you're in the Middle East and you want to go to Greece, what's the point, honey? It's right here.
How the city's so amazing, and it reminds us of so many different cities in one. It reminds me of Arizona with the caves and the cliffs. It reminds me of Greece with the architecture. What was the other one you were saying?
California,
because it's hilly. The only thing about the hilliness is my ears keep popping. A bit of the UK with
the grass.
With the grass.
Do you guys think you're the only ones that have green grass? Please.
Yeah, we have beautiful green grass. How about that?
We have that in Canada too. It reminds me of Toronto as well, because everybody wants to add their city. I might as well add mine. We're here. If you guys are ever wondering whether to come to Muscat,
don't hesitate.
Book a ticket right now. Another thing I noticed before I get out of the car, there are no women here. I swear, we only seen a couple of women in the restaurant that we went to yesterday, but on the streets, like everywhere we look. Oh, there's one actually right there. I pointed at her. That was so rude. Oh my god. Hey guys, pro tip. This involves a lot of walking, so maybe don't wear heels. Okay, we make it. We make it here. We made it here. And it's open. Alhamdulillah.
I'm not looking forward to this.
Oh my god, this is such a long climb.
Reminds me of the sinkhole.
It's worse than the sinkhole.
We actually died.
It's literally worse than the sinkhole. Oman, it's not for the weak of heart. It's not for the weak willed. Everything involves walking. Guys, I'm embarrassed. And I'm humiliated. Because I can't go on. We made it. And there's not, we didn't even make it. There's more stairs. Oh, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. If I knew Oman involved all of this physical labor, it's a bit of a sticky one. Still. Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh my god.
How
amazing is this? I'm actually scared, guys. This is so high. See the water?
It says here, this 9-pounder cursed by an English cannon. Everything's in English.
So it just keeps going higher and higher. More stairs. How exciting. We're gonna go all the way to the top because we came this far. Okay, guys, so we made it to the top, but I'm so scared. It's not normal. It's so, I have anxiety. I'm gonna show you guys how high we are. I feel like I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna take off these shoes. Yeah. So amazing. It's like I can see to the end of the world. But it's very high, and I'm gonna let you guys know something. Oh my god, I'm so scared. I'm gonna hold this. There's no railing here, so it's like dangerous getting down. It's not safe, but the view is worth it. I don't know how you get up there. Oh, you go. Hey, we could go up there too. He would love it here. I think Alina would have loved it too.
Yeah.
Okay guys, so we came, we conquered, we took some cute photos, and I think it's done. There's nothing much to do other than look around, which we have done, and take pictures, which we have done. So now we're gonna leave. It's so hot. We came at the wrong time. I definitely suggest to come early morning before the sun is fully up, because A, it gets really hot. B, it's hard to take light, like pictures, when the light is right on top of your head because you get shadows on your face. Pro tip. Hey guys, we're just here with Osob exploring in the Metro Sorb. So we've had a really eventful day and we thought
eventful just, is an understatement, I'm not gonna
everything and anything. So we just wanted to have a look at the what they have in Sorb, what their culture.
And we really want halwa. And yeah, we have been on the hunt for halwa.
Yeah.
I think for about 2 hours.
Because people have basically told us one thing when we come to Oman, you have to try Omani halwa. And they swear that it's the best halwa you can find anywhere. So we came from Dubai to Oman and we're gonna make sure we try the halwa.
Hey guys, we're at the, I guess this is like the equivalent of a souk in Dubai. I don't know what this place is called. And we're looking for halwa. We've been looking for an hour. What? Halwa. Yeah. Omani halwa.
This man, he's so nice. Sam, say hi.
Chicken.
He doesn't speak any English.
We made it. It smells really nice. This whole place smells like incense. I'm scared to record these people because I feel like they're going to cuss me out. So I hope I can get some sneaks for you guys, but I can't show, you know, too much.
Look at this, you guys. I want to show you a little bit of it. It's so pretty.
Hey guys, we went from one end of the spectrum to the other. This is where I need to be. No, this is where I need to be, honey. Wait, I'm not meant for the bro areas, okay? I'm a city girl. So we're at the, what is it called? City Walk? Mm-hmm. City Walk.
Okay, just about to get to.
Food. This place is weird different than Dubai. It's like mostly locals or Arab tourists. I don't know. It's not that many of, you know, people that look like us or
salt. I'm not even joking.
Let's go. They have salt. You guys are so excited. I feel like you should. Yeah, I want to eat salt.
It doesn't look like it's the original salt. Are you sure it says salt or state?
It says salt.
That's not the original salt. The original salt is all capitals.
Yeah.
Let's not go.
See
for Dubai.
Go to Riyadh in Dubai. How beautiful is it, you guys? I want to show it to you. It's like palm trees, and it's very, very nice here. And the lighting's pretty good. I think we should just go back to that other Arabic place right there. We settled on a place for dinner. It is called Zahar Al Moon, and it's Arabic food. Which honestly, I'm not in the mood for Arabic food anymore, but. We already sat down and we got comfortable.
Okay, thank you.
And yeah, people just walk up and down. This is the walk part. It's called El Mouj. And people walk up and down. I've noticed a few people just walking. I think that's how they should kind of see each other. I'm not sure. They're not heading anywhere and they're not going anywhere. They're just walking. See these girls? You guys see them? That's their third walk down the strip. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
Why
I swear. There's in the back. You can't see their front. But I'm just saying, I think that's how they get their man. Walking up and down. Oh, God. Another thing about here, if you guys come, do not look anyone in the eye. I promise you, don't even ask me why. But not mean, but like very persistent in their
pursuit
of a woman, if you know what I mean. So we've had a lot of success recently just by avoiding eye contact at all costs. So, pro tip right there.
Got our food. And her order was messed up, so please disregard that, but I got shish tawuk.
So we're headed to our next destination. We are going to the Kempinski. I'm getting a massage. We're gonna have lunch before our flight. It's gonna be a little cute time.
Such a beautiful hotel. I can't even believe it. It's amazing. I like how these workers dress. In the national dress.
So serene here, you guys. Very different vibe than the W. This one's more like spa.
Okay, so I just checked in and I'm waiting for my cousins to get here so we can, sorry, I'm so thirsty, have our treatment. I decided, they asked us if we wanted shared rooms, but I'm like, it's not romantic, you know? Can have my own room. Yes, we're a little bit late, but they seem it was okay. I'm just gonna push us back because I don't think we're gonna have time to swim and hang out. It's okay. Spa. The Kipinski. This is just the waiting room.
Hey guys, I've never had a spa treatment with like a full makeup on.
Okay, I just had my spa treatment done. It was so relaxing. I had a massage and hot oil. And I feel so relaxed, you guys. I usually don't really enjoy massages, I'm not gonna lie, because I find them to be very painful sometimes. But this one, she did the right amount of pressure. I told her I don't like a lot of pressure, but they're not too light that it's ticklish. It's like very difficult to get the balance, and she did it so well. And I really needed that. It's weird because sometimes when you have a massage, you feel pain places afterwards, or not even pain, but like when she's massaging you, you like realize where you're tense and you didn't even notice. And so for me, it was like my calves, because I've been walking so much. Don't mind my hands, I'm very tanned. Oh my God, you guys, I'm so tanned. Look at my hands compared to my face. Anyway, so I'm just having some tea. As you can see, I just relax a little bit more before I head over and check out the rest of the hotel.
So I'm at the lunch buffet at the Kempinski. They can make you your own pasta, and I love it because everything's halal and you don't have to worry about food being, you know, like usually I would just avoid this whole table, but it's all halal beef and it's so good.
Guys, usually I try to make my plate a little cute, you know, for the aesthetics, but today we are so hungry. I just packed on a whole bunch. I put this little kale so I can feel a little better by myself. But it's basically all carbs and what to eat. Having a beautiful lunch by the water.
This is dessert. Ice cream. It's like little cakes. It's cute.